We, sovereign citizens of Kenya, acting together as Jukwa la Ukombozi, demand for the immediate resignation of the administration of Uhuru Muigai Kenyatta, together with all government officials and state officers serving under him across all the branches and levels of government. Now, in its second controversial term in office, it is evidently clear that the Uhuru Muigai Kenyatta administration is incurably incompetent in fulfilling its constitutional obligations in the service of the people. Majority of Kenyans are worse off under this administration. Our country shall be better off without it. Despite Kenya having a supportive legal policy and constitutional framework to solve our nation's historical and ongoing challenges like poor public service delivery, official corruption, ethnic bigotry, structural marginalization, electoral fraud and manipulation, mass poverty and want, disrespect for the rule of law and constitutionalism, sexism and environmental destruction, the government of Kenya has outrightly failed to harness these opportunities to improve the quality of life of its citizens. Instead of focusing its attention and effort towards resolving the most relevant and urgent problems facing Kenyans, the government machinery has now been grabbed for elite causes whose objective is to subvert the constitution and customize it to fit personal power ambitions for a few wealthy individuals and power cartels. We, the people of Kenya, reject this.
Kenya belongs to all of us. Kenya is not the private property of the wealthy few who have captured government and state power for personal benefit since independence. These baronial networks continue to view and treat citizens like slaves. They have no business exercising any public authority in our name. Granted that this administration is in power thanks to the 2017 problematic elections, its total failure and abdication of duty to citizens makes it urgent for us, sovereign citizens of Kenya, to invoke Article 1 of our Constitution to directly exercise our democratic rights and banish from power all those exercising delegated authority in our name, but who have betrayed our public trust. We citizens of Kenya deserve and want better for ourselves and coming generations. We refuse to tolerate in power a government that will not stand for nor represent what matters to us the most. A government of Kenya that is all about, A government of Kenya that is about all of us and works for us in word and deed. We refuse to continue accommodating in power an anti-people regime that has failed and is structurally incapable of respecting our constitution and upholding its full impartial implementation, ending corruption and misuse of public wealth as officials are protected looters, creating an environment that enables equitable and sustainable economic opportunity and growth for all, addressing and putting an end to extrajudicial executions by the police, mostly targeting poor youth, putting a stop to careless deaths and the systematic auctioning of our sovereignty and futures to potential to foreign capital, providing equitable and quality public education, health, water, housing, safety and security, transport and infrastructure, respecting, protecting and fulfilling the human rights and dignity of all Kenyans, and inspiring the nation to defeat the backwardness of toxic ethnicity and politics and its negating effect to the growth and consolidation of our nationhood.
It is now time for this failed government to resign to pave way for the establishment of an authentic government of the peoples of Kenya. In this new government, individuals who have served in the anti-people regime since independence will be barred from holding public office. We sovereign citizens of Kenya can no longer watch as this failed regime drives our country into further economic ruin, job losses and unemployment, high cost of living, debt, poverty and avoidable illnesses and death. The gravity of this government's failures calls for its urgent dismissal. We therefore demand an immediate end to its term. The way forward for Kenya must be radical, must be a radical break from the status quo and reliance of its operatives for solutions to problems they have caused. Only a fresh start in the manner in which we govern ourselves can save Kenya from sinking further. It is time for citizens to work in one accord and dismiss from power a government that has failed us all.